Jones from Ireland.
Vi ska alltså starta som nummer 7 i finalen efter Jedward, de här galna tvillingarna. Hur känns det?
Det känns bra. De har ju väldigt mycket energi.
Här hänger ju Irlands flagga och tänk att Irland är det landet som har vunnit Eurovision flest gånger, hela 7 gånger. Så vi säger grattis Irland. Och i år så har de skickat tvillingparet John och Edward som kallar sig för Jedward. Och det är ganska så svårt att hålla koll på vem som är vem, så ni får vara med här nu när det stora samtalsämnet såklart blir deras galna frisyrer.
Ja Malin, precis, för det är faktiskt det här det handlar om, en sån här frilla. Irland befinner sig i en park här i Düsseldorf. Oh shit.
Hey guys, I'm John.
I'm Edward.
It's gonna be our Jedward. And we are here now in a playground to play on the ride. Guys, can we feel like we're 10 years old? Playing in a playground. We're only going on the swing, going on the slide, going on the thing, going on the little seesaw thing, spinny thing. It's really, really cool you got your hair sparked with exactly like me and Edward. Hey! Our pillow works as a hairstylist, and it makes it, we have a bad hair day. It's all messy, it's crazy.
How do you do this? A lot of hairspray.
Basically, me and I do our hair with mousse, hairspray, gel, salt spray, loads of different things. It's a total secret. Basically, me and I, when we do our hair, it's crazy, and the tallest our hair has ever been is 12 inches. You're on the wrong side, okay, guys, okay, basically
this
me,
is so
me and John, we usually stand John and Edward, so people can tell the difference between us, so it's John and Edward.
This is so confusing.
Let's
do that again. Who is who?
That's
guys.
John.
Guys,
I'm John, okay, and he's Edward, and together we are Jed, okay? The way you tell the difference between us is I have a scar on my nose, a scar here, and a pointy ear, and I got my ears pierced, which I pierced myself.
And I got a scar on top of my lip. And I also have straight teeth, and John is crossed over too.
You got a fly.
Do I have a fly in my hair? In my paper hair?
A second ago, oh, there it is. There's a fly there. It's there. It's there. It goes. It's all there.
Yeah, we always do everything the same together. So if someone asks a question, we never kind of go, you answer the question. We just kind of both burst out going, bleh.
Whatever he says, I say. And we're always like talking because we never know who's going to answer the question. So like we always keep talking. God, God, God.